Lonerock, Oregon. Lonerock is a city in Gilliam County, Oregon, United States. The population was 21 at the 2010 census. Lonerock was founded in 1881 as a service center for the surrounding ranches. It was named for an unusual, high Lonerock which still stands in the town near the old Methodist church. The city's population grew from 68 in 1900 to 70 in 1910. 73 in 1920 and then to a high of 82 in 1930. By the 1940 census, Lonerock's population dwindled to 46, and continued to drop to 38 in 1950, 31 in 1960, and then bottomed out to 12 residents in 1970. The city grew to 26 citizens in 1980, before falling to 11 in the 1990 census. Lonerock is a small town in Gilliam County, Oregon, about 19 miles from Condon. Lonerock got its name from the giant rock that can be found on the outer edge of the small town. The first settlers came to Lonerock in 1871, looking for a place to homestead, Thouvenel, Palmer, 2, 10. After a few years, a handful of homesteaders had begun to plant roots in the small valley community. Lonerock had become a popular landing spot for thesis journeymen because of the small stream and abundance of bunch grass growing in the area. This area was also popular with the big game and provided the homesteaders an opportunity to hunt for their family's food. 10 years later, Reverend Dews joined the community and built a Methodist church that held weekly services for many years. This church still stands and occasionally holds services to this day. 1, 6. The small white church has become as iconic to the Lonerock community as the rock itself. With the turn of the century, Lonerock's population had grown greatly, with new citizens arriving and with multiple businesses operating within the city limits. 1, 6. Many of the surrounding homesteads had become successful ranches and farms that occupied thousands of acres on the surrounding hillside. Sadly, the success and growth of Lonerock was not everlasting, as the sawmill and many jobs moved to the larger nearby towns we see the citizens follow. The vast amounts of bunch grass in the hills around Lonerock have become a major asset in raising the cattle that have replaced the sheep production. This cattle production accounts for nearly all of the citizens' income and a majority of the land is utilized as rangeland. Without the income and production of cattle, sheep, and the bunch grass on which they grazed, Lonerock as a town would most likely not have survived. The other half of the agricultural economy in Lonerock is hay production. Originally, Lonerock's climate was not capable of producing a yield worthy of planting upkeeping each year. However, with the introduction of multiple irrigation methods in the Lonerock Valley, the yield of the alfalfa increased greatly, providing ranchers in the area with hay to feed their cattle through the winter, without needing to rely on outside producers. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of all of it land. As of the census of 2010, there were 21 people, 12 households, and 5 families residing in the city. The population density was: there were 25 housing units at an average density of. The racial makeup of the city was 100.0% white. There were 12 households of which 8.3% had children under the age of 18 living with him, 33.3% were married couples living together, 8.3% had a female householder with no husband present, and 58.3% were non-families. 50.0% of all households were made up of individuals and 50% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 1.75 and the average family size was 2.40. The median age in the city was 54.5 years. 4.8% of residents were under the age of 18, 0% were between the ages of 18 and 24, 19.1% were from 25 to 44. 28.5% were from 45 to 64, and 47.6% were 65 years of age or older. The gender makeup of the city was 42.9% male and 57.1% female. As of the census of 2000, there were 24 people, 15 households, and 7 families residing in the city. The population density was 24.1 people per square mile, 9.3/km. There were 27 housing units at an average density of 27.1 per square mile, 10.4/km. The racial makeup of the city was 100.00% white. There were 15 households out of which 13.3% had children under the age of 18 living with him, 33.3% were married couples living together, 13.3% had a female householder with no husband present, and 53.3% were non-families. 53.3% of all households were made up of individuals and 33.3% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 1.60 and the average family size was 2.29. In the city, the population was spread out with 16.7% under the age of 18, 16.7% from 25 to 44, 33.3% from 45 to 64, and 33.3% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 60 years. For every 100 females, there were 71.4 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 66.7 males. The median income for a household in the city was $12,500, and the median income for a family was $20,938. Males had a median income of $0 versus $13,750 for females. The per capita income for the city was $8,857. There are 33.3% of families living below the poverty line and 17.9% of the population, including no under 18s and none of those over 64. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.